Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today kids, we will solve the worksheet of topic My Family. All of you keep the finger on exercise 1. Answer the following questions. Question 1. Name two types of families. Answer is SMALLY family, small family. And on number 2, BIG, big, FAMILY, family, big family. So the two types of families are small family, big family. Now question 2, keep the finger on question 2. How many members are there in a small family? So answer we will write, there are there are 4 or 5 members. How many members are there in small family? There are 4 or 5 members. M-E-M-B-E-R-S, members, full stop. Now kids, keep the finger on question 3. How many members are there in a big family? So how many members are there in big family? We will write the answer. There are THERE, there ARER, 9 or 10 members. So how many members are there in big family? There are 9 or 10 members. MEMBERS, members, full stop. Now kids, we will keep to the finger on next question. Question number 4. Who is the head of big family? Who is the head of big family? We will write the answer. Grandfather is the head of big family. G-R-A-N-D, grand, F-A-T-H-E-R, grandfather is the head of big family, full stop. Who is the head of big family? Grandfather is the head of big family, full stop. Now kids, we will keep the finger on question number 5. Who helps you in studies? Now we will write the answer. Mother helps us in studies, full stop. Who helps you in studies? Mother helps us in studies, full stop. Now kids, we will come to the next exercise. Exercise 2. Complete the words. So our next exercise is complete the words. Now we will see the first number is M-T-R. Now which family member start from M? Yes, mother. So we will complete the spelling of mother. M-O-T-H. E-R, mother. Now we'll spell again. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Now number 2. Which family member start from the alphabet U? Yes, right. Uncle. U-N-C-L-E, uncle. U-N-C-L-E, uncle. Now number 3rd. Which family member start from alphabet A? Aunt. A-U-N-T, aunt. A-U-N-T, aunt. Now number 4. Which family member alphabet start from S? Sister. S-I-S-T-E-R, sister. Now we will spell again. S-I-S-T-E-R, sister. Now we will go to the next exercise. Exercise number 3. fill in the blanks. So our exercise is filling the blanks. Number one, we should dash our parents. Now options are given, love, love, hate, hate. So what will be the answer? We should love our parents. We will take word love and we will write down the spelling of love over here. L-O-V-E, love. We should love our parents. Number two, grandmother tells me dash stories. G-O-O-D, good, or P-A-D, bad. Grandmother tells me good stories. So we will tick the word good over here and write down the word good over here. G-O-O-D, good. Now kids, number three, dash cooks food for us. Now options are mother or aunt. Dash cooks food for us, mother cooks food for us. So we will take word mother and write on mother over here. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Mother cooks food for us. Now kids, keep the finger on number four. Dash is the head of small family. Grandfather or father? Father. Who is the head of small family? Father. We will take father over here and write down the word father in the dash. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Father is the head of small family. Now come to the last fill-up. My brother dash with me. Plays or fights? Yes, my brother plays with me. So we will tick the word plays over here and write down the word P-L-A-Y-S, plays. My brother plays with me. Now kids, come to the exercise number 4. Now our exercise number 4 is matching. Now there are some words of family members and the pictures of family members. First of all, we will read the words. Number 1, grandfather, sister, brother, mother, father. Now we will see the picture and match the word with the pictures. Now first is grandfather. Now where is the grandfather over here? Yes, this is a grandfather. So we will match the grandfather with the picture. Now second one is sister. Now where is the sister? Yes, she is a sister. So we will match the word sister with picture. Now next word is brother. Now where is brother? Only three pictures are left. Yes, this is brother. So we will match the word with the picture. So our next word is mother. Where is mother? She is mother. Now kids, again match mother with the picture. And last one is father. So match father with the picture. Now what we have done? Exercise matching. Now kids, come to the last exercise, exercise 5. The exercise name is find and circle the words given below. Now kids, you can see there are the different type of alphabets and you have to find the words written over here. Our first word is father. Now we will find the word father from here. Now where is the father? You have to check from every line. F-A-T. Now here it is written F-A-T-H-E-R, father. So what we will do? We will make a big circle and keep the father word in this circle. Now next word is mother. Now you have to find the word mother. Now you have to find the word first alphabet M. Now where is M over here? Yes, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Now again we will keep it in the big circle. Now next word is sister. Now we will find the first alphabet S. S-I-S. Yes, it is written over here S-I-S-T-E-R. So we will again make it in the big circle, sister. So our next word is uncle. Now again we will find U-N-C-L-E, uncle. Yes, now next word is A-U-N-T, aunt. Now we will find the word aunt. Aunt word is here and we will keep into the circle. Now last word is brother. Now kids, look at the last line, brother, brother, the word is written here. So kids, today we have solved the worksheet of my family. I hope you will solve this and revise this worksheet at home. Thank you.